This is the final step for this spacecraft and its crew. The command module, detached from space, plummets through the atmosphere with the aid of multiple parachutes. As it plunges into the ocean, naval vessels are on their way to rescue the returned astronauts. However, the high-speed winds and heavy waves had the potential to capsize the floating capsule and the life raft. Thanks to NASA engineers, the capsule was equipped with a hydrodynamically stabilized ballast system that would prevent the astronauts from plunging into the depths of the ocean. Inventor Jim Givens designed a canopied raft with a hemispheric ballast chamber. This design could withstand fierce winds and heavy storms. The result was very similar to the technology NASA used to keep their capsules afloat. After obtaining an exclusive license for NASA's design, Givens' rafts were virtually impregnable. The design manipulated the water not only to keep the boat afloat, but also to realign it should it be tipped over. A flapper valve allowed large amounts of water to enter the hemispheric chamber. This water provides the ballast that keeps the center of gravity constant. Givens rafts are considered by many to be the finest rafts on the market today. Tested and used by the United States Coast Guard, the hydrodynamic technology implemented in Givens rafts provide a stable and safe lifeboat. Compared to other lifeboats, Givens rafts are much safer thanks to the hydrodynamic technology created by NASA. To this date, Givens life rafts have saved the lives of nearly 450 sailors. Givens rafts are a revolutionary design in nautical rescue technology. While this hydrodynamic technology was originally used for the purposes of spacecraft splashdowns, the research of NASA engineers once again not only appealed to life in space, but also on Earth.